Where does your search for toys lead you? Back to me. I am inevitable.
Good morning, guys. Gary from Gary's Grails. It is Saturday morning, about 8:07. A little bit later start, sorry. September 30th. Quickly approaching my favorite time of year, the fall. I love Halloween. Temperature cools off. You can open the windows. You can also go on weekly toy hunts, and that's what we're doing. Before I talk about that, I just wanted to mention today at 7 p.m. on my channel, doing a live stream to celebrate my 500 subscriber milestone. Going to do a few giveaways, so you got to be a subscriber and must be present to win. And we'll give a few toys away and get things going. So that's tonight at 7 o'clock. Hope to see you there Eastern time. Today, at least two targets in a Walmart looking for that NECA creature from the Black Lagoon. Has been out there, spotted. There's still some leftover if I want it. Marvel clearance, Marvel Legends clearance. Some new Joe stuff has been making some appearances. I've seen your videos, guys, and want to partake in that. So let's just get after it, see what we can find. Appreciate you guys watching. Your grails are out there. Mine, hopefully, are somewhere out here. Let's get at it. All right, let's cue that intro. See you in a minute. Here we are, target number one, Potomac Square, Sterling, Virginia. Haven't been here in a little bit. Started my new job this past week. It's going really well. Gonna like it a lot. And it was a little scary time there, getting laid off from a place and after 5 years, and then having a little uncertainty, but it didn't last long. I was literally unemployed for a week. So here we go. Anyway, sorry, enough about me. Oh, wrestling. Buy one, get one 50% off. Unfortunately, don't see anything new, at least in AEW or WWE. There's Alexa Bliss. I haven't seen her a couple times. Raquel Gonzalez, Scarlett, Mustafa, Chainsaw Charlie, Brother Love, Omos, some basics back there. Ronda Rousey, excuse me, stepping back. And that's that different Ultimate Warrior. We've already got the first version of this. That's a cool looking head sculpt though. Definitely looks cool, like it, don't need it. Let's see, some Star Wars and MOTU down there. You still got the Hilaire, Turtles Lair. Masterverse Skeletor, E-Man. Galaxy Squadron, You got your turtles, you got your turtle talkies. Sliding on over to Dino City. I'm never gonna find that Hammond Collection T-Rex, I guess. I missed it. You wait, sometimes the long game does not work in your favor. Let me spin over here to Marvel Legends now. Right away, oh, there's a couple back there. So we got him on clearance last week. And I've got two of them, so I don't think there's any more. Banner and Hulk we've already got. I might have picked up the Skrull Queen, or Super Skrull Queen, I don't know, that set, but I don't see it, so not too much else happening in Marvel world. Let's see. A little mini X-Men 97s. That's the other thing, some people are finding the 6-inch. Blister carded X-Men 97s. I'd love to come across a couple of those. I would definitely jump on that. There's the X-Jet and the Wolverine claws. And sliding over to Ton. We got the super silly Superman. Say that three times fast and nothing else. Todd has been stagnant. This is the last thing I think to come out. It's been about a month or so. And I just, like, I walk right past Dusty's G.I. Joe. Because that's it. Yeah, a couple Power Rangers, but we're not doing those, but there they are. Got the Green Ranger, yellow, whoever the hell that is. That guy. All right. Toys. The guy's gonna get jumped by a toy hunter. And his name is Gary's Grails. I'm stalking the cart now. Let's not catch a charge on a Saturday morning, Gary. Oh, let's see. Little Transformers end cap. This is, yeah, not too much change here at this location, but I am excited to get over to NECA and see. Hold on. Now, they told me about 3 weeks ago that the store was refusing some NECA. Oh, there's people over here. So let's hold off. Hey, I'm going to pick up the video in just a second, guys. Hang on. I'm just waiting for the section to clear out. There were people shopping, so looking, looking. Oh, cripes. Look at this right off the bat. Oh. Now, is it the black and white or is it the color? I really want the color. I mean, still cool. It's the black and white version. There's another one down here. Look at that. I mean, wow. Yeah, Dean, you were right. I mean, the detail on it, this thing is incredible. Let me see if another one right here. Damn. You know, I'm going to have to search if this is a... Yeah, this one's black and white as well. Look at that. I mean... Yeah, I don't want the black and white one. I do want the color. Oh, and here's the Ultimate MacReady Last Stand. Now that's the end when he was all wired up with the dynamite. Okay, yeah. It's literally like the end of the movie. Great movie. Definitely something I'll watch this year, as well as the original Halloween. It's like Jaws during the summer, 4th of July weekend. I have to watch Jaws. And it hasn't been unnoticed. Creepy Coraline is literally surrounding the Target area. Damn you, Creepy Coraline. Let me take a step back and see if they got any more. I would think they'd be towards the front like these. But I don't... Yeah, it's all Gremlins. Gremlins, Gremlins, Conjuring, Frankie. Predators, that's another thing down there. Oh man, all right, well, that's encouraging though. At least they're out, available. We'll hit another location, we'll get lucky. All right. I don't see anything else over here, so I'm gonna make another pass. If I find anything, I'll pick up the video. I might scan Animal just to see. I think somebody told me that these were on clearance already. And he's just a cool, it's my favorite. There's a scanner right here. So let's go see. Yeah, it's still $17.99. Animal. So back you go for now. Oh, there's some clumps walking right past some clearance. Let's see. What's over here? I know they look, they have the Buzz Lightyear 4-pack. $11.99. It's like $3 a figure. That's pretty good. That's a decision. Sarah Harding and the Stegosaurus. Oh, okay. That's from the... I don't see a tag on it, though. There's a lot going on there. Excuse me. And some Legos up there. So, all right, let me head over to Toys again. One more pass. If nothing, I'll see you guys at Target number 2, all right? Stick around. Thanks for watching. All right, here we are, Target number 2 in Reston, Virginia. For those of you keeping track, still got the page punchers going. Let's see. Well, let's get right at it. Here we go. Well, there's an Andre showing up. That's a nice AJ Styles with his Raw shirt on. I mean, they really do. He's got one of those faces that really translates well to plastic, if that makes any sense. Yeah, Roman Reigns, Scorpio, Lance Archer, Nick Jackson, Bianca Belair, Basic. They got the AT-AT Micro Galaxy Squadron happening. Who's this? See something different. Assassin Droid. That's cool. From Ahsoka. Speaking of the devil. So I haven't seen that Assassin Droid. That's something spotted. There's the turtle van. Got the turtles. Buzzsaw. Sunman up there. Masters. Turtle talkies. Wally. Love Wally. once in a while, the coolest.
Eva!
Yeah, buddy. Okay. Big old dinos, what's this? Oh, that's the Brachiosaurus. All right. Spin around. Not too much happening here. Sonic, and still got a big old Spider-Man. So they do have Marvel Legends 1749. We got her already. Little clearance, little bit. Getting all turned around. So now the turtle end cap. We got that cel-shaded shredder. Maybe we'll come across some X-Men 97 over here in the next aisle. All right, let's turn the corner. Lots of Spider-Man stuff. Lots and lots. Transformers, we got Beast Wars stuff happening. What's that? Huh. Moving down to Todd. Silly Superman, Barbarian, Batman. This Joker is everywhere. Duke Thomas, and it won't go away. Wow, this is very slim pickings. Dusties. Looking down below for the big box legends. I'm finding nothing. Wow. Let's hope that NECA delivers some goods. It's way down there, so I'm gonna shut the video off and pick it up when I get over there. Let me hit this little possible clearance. It's summer seasonal. All right, we'll pick it up when I make the run down there to collectibles. All right, stick around. All right, here we are. They start off on this end with a whole wall of Funko. What's that? It's a little mini diorama. That's kind of cool. Lion King. So they have done some work over here. Let's see. Yikes, look at that mess. Oh boy. But here's the comic pops. They got the new first appearance Iron Man. That's new. So they're doing that first appearance theme. They had Wolverine, Phoenix, and now Iron Man. Here's the Hawkeye quits. I'm just backing up to take a peek here. Let's see what I'm missing. Doesn't look very promising. No pun intended if you know my last name. As far as NECA goes. Damn it. Pretty disappointing. Creepshow. I'm not going to consider that drop of the week. I just slid off the peg on its own. Aliens. You got the little NECA bases. Predators. Yeah. Turtles. The Phantom. That's Casey Jones. Wow. Someone needs to get over and get to work. It takes everything in my being not to straighten this whole thing out. It's killing me. It's killing me to look at this section. So we've already got Hudson. And I think I'm going to stop. I don't have the space for the gargoyles. I'm thinking about moving these at my little convention I'm doing at the end of October, LotCon. All right, well, that was a big Zippo here. Just making sure we didn't miss anything. Be hard to tell in all that garbage, right? I shouldn't say garbage. Somebody collects all this stuff, right? Okay. Here's that Titan Tech Rodan. That, once again, I think Dean saw this. No, I can't even make it work because it's going to and create a landslide. Who's that? First appearance Superman from Action Comics. I've seen him at GameStop or Books a Million. I don't film in there because they just don't want you to do it. So, but I haven't actually seen him out in a while. I don't want it. My buddy of mine, Uncle Gary. was looking at this, so I may give him a call and see if he needs me to pick that up for him. So let me do that. If not, I will catch you guys at the next and final target of the day, and we'll pick up the video over there. All right, appreciate you guys watching. Stick around, we'll be right back. Target number 3, Waxpool Road in Sterling. Start off with the Star Wars. Maybe, we'll see. Doesn't look like too much happening over here. Lando's, Jedi Luke and Leia's, Galaxy Squadron, Speeder Bike, Scout Trooper and Grogu, Mission Fleet, little Lando's. Music's too loud, let me get out of here. All right, let's see. It's our last target of the day, so let's hope we score something here. Where are we going? Wrestling's down here. All right. Right away. Same old, Brother Love, Undertaker, Becky Lynch. Still got these sour minifigs. Nothing happened with AEW. Disappointing. That whip is all that remains of Indiana Jones right now. I did get my Dr. Henry Jones, the Sean Connery figure from Big Bad Toy Store, which I'll be doing an overview of that on the channel later today. So if you're interested, look out for that. Meanwhile, we got the Turtles still happening. Oh, Dino Action. Okay, got your Mario, your Sonic, got your Transformers end cap. All right, I'm still looking around. All right, anything happening down here? I'll show you some Transformers as I slowly work my way down to McFarlane. Same stuff, guys. Same things. Batman Hazmat, Barbarian Batman, same Joker, the Signal, Duke Thomas. Man, it's terrible. That Black Lantern Batman, G.I. Joe, we got Dusty's. You do have the Cobra Kai figures marked down, $13.99. Is that Johnny? Yeah, Johnny Lawrence. All right, back up. Down below, got your McFarlane Big Figs. Who's that? Oh, Necron, okay. Oh boy, it's not looking good, people. Titan series, they've got stocked up. Looks like Marvel Legends have been decimated. I see a single Cobb Vanth and Cad Bane. I've got both of these individual figures, so I know these were on clearance somewhere else. Taking a step back.
They have clearance stuff.
So somebody's on his phone talking really loud. So I'm gonna get out of the way. Here's the end cap. Wow. Okay. I can still hear the wife talking. That's funny. Let me get over here to collector's spot and fingers crossed that some of those NECA creatures have shown up. In the meantime, we'll give you a nice look at some dog food. All right. Interesting. Way to go. Here we are. Okay. Well, we'll start up top. Toonie Terrors, Flash Gordon. Got your bobbleheads. Your mini bobbleheads. That little Chucky I like. Oh, let's see. Moving down. You got your comic book pops. You got your turtles. Of course, you got your creepy Coraline. Oh, boy. Not feeling lucky, guys. Not feeling lucky today. There's a couple carts of stuff down there. They don't have an end cap of NECA here, do they? No. Well, that is disappointing. You know, not all hunts are successful. This is shaping up to be one of them. Just check. I don't think it would be behind anything unless somebody stashed it. What the hell is this? Oh, it's a big old advent calendar for Funko. So you get the little mini figs inside. That's kind of cool. Let me set that aside. I'm just not giving up. It'd be funny if it was like right behind Creepy Coraline. Like she's guarding it, you know. But alas, it is not to be. That's too bad. I might ask somebody to see. Let me put you on hold for a second here. Put you on hold. Please hold. I'm going to ask an employee to see if there's any chance. Maybe they just haven't put them out while I'm here. All right. Stick around. Be right back. So I stopped and asked a Target team member if they could look for the creature. If they had maybe in the back. They did not. So on my way out, though, I did spot this, the Target exclusive Black Widow, and she is on clearance for $13.99. So I'm going to grab her, and you may see her reappear tonight during my 500 subscriber giveaway. One of the prizes, so stick around, guys. Appreciate you guys watching. We're gonna have one more stop at a Walmart, and then we're gonna call it a day. So stick around, be right back. Here we are at Walmart in Sterling. I've been here in a couple of weeks, still starting off with a little transforming action, and then we segue into our Turtle Town Ninja Kick Cycles, the Battle Cycle. There's a random Coca-Cola stock car mixed in there. All your turtles. There's a two-pack, the Battle Packs. Leo and Superfly. That's kind of cool. There's a Donnie and, what's his name, Bebop. All right, I see you, turtles. I see you. Little mini X-Men 97s. Any new ones? Still just Rogue. Well, actually, just a Rogue for X-Men. They got Venom, Miles Morales. There it is, folks. There it is. Your drop of the week. Boom. It's happened. We got a little mini Wolverine, Spidey, Miles Morales, Venom. Thought I was going to get away with no drops, but look, still $24.97. The same eight or nine figures that just, come on, Walmart. I mean, what are you doing? Take a lesson from your competitor, Target, and put some stuff on clearance. We'll buy it. You know? Here's that little Spin Master Batmobile with the two figures. Let's see what Todd has any offerings for us. Blue Beetle. What's that? Oh. Demon Etrigan speaks in rhymes. Those of you that don't know, everything he says is a rhyme. In the animated and in the comics. Shazam, Hazmat, okay. Excuse me. Superpowers. Still hanging in there. No new ones. Nothing new. Some Star Wars down below here. Some Dungeons and Dragons. They've got some, if you collect them this line, looks like there's some newer ones out there. Micro Galaxy Squadron, I'm not even going to look for chases. And they've got the super expensive Boba Fett, $44.97 for this Grogu and Luke. Jesus, even Bib Fortuna, I'm not paying 25 bucks for this. It's not gonna do it. We got the little mini Miquay on Solo. There's a Tusken Warrior. Right. Wrestling. Got Jimmy. No Jays. Jay Uso's. Romans all day. Nash Carter, Roman, Stephanie Ortiz, Isaiah Cassidy. Get out of your way, guys. There's some basics up there. G.I. Joe, we got to restock the shipwrecks and rock and roll. And then the retro carded Gung Ho and Lady J's. So, I'm gonna make another pass down this aisle. If not, I see anything. I don't think I'm gonna find anything, but there's people down there. So, let me just head over to Collectibles and we'll pick up the video for our last stop on this tour. Wish me luck. So far, big goose egg for our hero. Okay, be right back. Actually, I was thinking about it. Not actual total goose eggs. I did find that Black Widow, but I've already got one, but that's for somebody else. So here we go. Looks like the usual suspects so far. Look at all the creepy Corallines. It's like 10 deep over here. Jesus, I'm gonna get the hell out of here. But other than that, there's nothing else going on over here, guys. That wraps it up. That is a wrap for today's. So we did three Targets and a Walmart. We found a prize for the 500 subscriber giveaway for tonight, so that's a win. And that's it. As always, gonna put some groceries in the buggy for the troops. And I'll remind you one more time, guys, your grails are out there. Go find them. I'll see you next time. Don't forget to follow Gary's Grails on Facebook, Instagram, Twitter, always on YouTube, or email me at garysgrails@gmail.com.